And I'm from the French South African Schneider Electric Education Center. Today I'm going to show you a QR code technology that we have implemented into our courses to help the students learn faster, easier. This system uses websites that are all freely available to everyone. All that is needed is an internet connection. Before we start, I want to show you the easy procedure step by step. A device such as a smartphone or an iPad is used. What we do is we install a QR code app onto the device. Next, we take the device and go to a QR code and scan it. After you have scanned this QR code, it will take you to a website. In the website, you can select multiple things that you need about the practical or the components, such as a lesson explaining it, or maybe component info such as catalogs. Next, let's see the process in action. Over here we have two demo circuits that we use here at EFSA Sec. One is a normal light and switch domestic circuit, while the other is an industrial direct online motor starter. Now let's imagine I am a student and I'm trying to get information about these demo circuits. For instance, the first thing I would want to know is what is this circuit. The first step would be to take this iPad and to scan the QR code of these circuits. First, I'm going to select the QR code reader app that I have installed. As you can see, it opens up the camera, and now we need to take this camera and show it onto the QR code. As you can see, this now takes me to a page where I can select whatever practical I need. Let's say for this example, we are going to choose practical 1. This now takes us to the lesson document of this direct online starter. All of the information is now on the iPad. Now that I have found information about what this practical is, I can now further see more information about each individual component. For example, if I would like information about this transformer, I would only scan this QR code here. Now I simply scan the code. This will now take me to more information about this transformer. As you can see, we are now on another web page. Here we can choose technical information, catalog page, or the lesson document. We also have an option to see other practicals that involve this particular component. Here I have selected the technical information about this component. It will take me to the Schneider Electric product data sheet, and as you can see, all of the information is here. Our third option is the lesson of the document. This is intended for students to get more information about this component. This document will show things like circuit symbols, definition, operation, and also any information that is needed to understand the component better. At the bottom, we can select other practicals that also contain this component. Here I have selected practical 2. It will now take me to the second practical so that the student can continue work and not waste any further time. The QR code system helps the students a lot as it makes them very independent. One student does not constantly need to be supervised by a lecturer. They can just pick up the iPad or an iPhone and get the information by themselves. And when a student has finished a practical, they do not need to wait for all of the other students to catch up. They can move to the next practical and save a lot of time. Thank you for watching. Please remember to like our Facebook page. It's the French South Africa Schneider Electric Education Center. And also, please follow us on Twitter. And if you would like to see more videos, then subscribe to this channel. Bye.